second baseman Ugla. And now the triple by Johnson. And this is a squeeze. Ellis gets it down, and the Dodgers are going to score another run.
Well, I guess Joe Torre is just going to keep trying that squeeze play until it works, and it did. Tried it yesterday with Vicente Padilla at the plate. It totally missed the sign and swung through it. Here comes Reed Johnson. A.J. Ellis gets it down nicely. Polino standing out in front of the plate with virtually